Hello everyone, my name is Towi and today I'm going to be showing you cool day and night transition on KineMaster. So please make sure to subscribe to this channel and leave a comment down below so that I will reply to you and do a shout out on my next video to you. And also make sure you watch this to the end because I'm going to show you how I did this transition with my smartphone. Shout out to Tom Dora, same epic, thank you for your support. Okay, so right now we are on KineMaster. Tap create new, hit next, then look for the video you want to edit. I'm taking a video and you can cut whatever way. Now trim to left. Now you bring in the cloud in the layer part. So you trim the cloud. Follow carefully what I'm doing. Look carefully what I'm doing. You look for blend. Darken. Yes. Perfect. All you do is you duplicate this cloud, you duplicate. Bring it down, then you take, rotate the cloud, then later on you crop it to the shape of the river so that when the clouds will be passing up at the sky, will also be reflecting in this water. Okay, you choose the shape. Okay, this is good. Then you open it again. Told you so. You want to crop? Crop to crop. Crop to a little bit. Then boom. This will get this will get me. So you save this. Good, looking good. Expand. Try to align. Then later on you crop. Don't forget to crop, guys. button on the mask, then you choose the shape in which you voila. Then you feather it so that the edges should be reduced. You don't really want, that's fine. You don't really want, there should be a type of cloud in the sky, and it's not really,
you know, but the main purpose for this,
then you also need to, the water is because the main, you, this water, the beach, you also need to do some adjustment there too. You should look the place look a little bit dark, and then you increase. See this important new cloud. This is the last cloud, guys, the night cloud. Then try to blend, maybe a little bit dark, yeah, multiple. Much more work for this guy. So don't forget the trick, duplicate, bring down, mirror, please follow when you go further to crop, turn on the max and then choose the shape, go back and try to fade it out. Good. Oh, thing is looking good. Don't forget one more thing. Your main beach. Adjust your main beach. Try to crop this. You save. Cut it. Then you import all of those things that we make all of those transitions. Now if you see this button here, this plus button here, I want to show you a secret on how you do those wonderful transition, sky transition that I just did. So these are the different, this is the number. Touch this plus button here, you will see this thing called Luma Fade. I'll take Luma Fade 1, then take it to 2. See? And this is how your video will be, just as what I did in the other video. See? Whoo! Man. I mean, when I discover all of these things, take a look. Our smartphones can really be wonderful.